Welcome back. Murdoch Mysteries has won the game and they're ready to win.
$10,000!
All right, Arwen's off stage. She can't see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Can't think of something, say pass. I'll come back to it if there's time. If you and Arwen get 200 points, you win $10,000. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right, here we go. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. On average, how many days is the perfect vacation?
10.
Name something that rhymes with ocean.
Potion.
Name a pet that would not scare a burglar away.
Goldfish.
Name a word used to describe cold weather.
Bad.
Name a color you'd see on a can of pop.
Red.
All right, two. Okay. On average, how many days is the perfect vacation? You said 10. Survey said? Name something that rhymes with ocean. You said potion. Survey said? Nice. Name a pet that would not scare a burglar away. You said goldfish. Survey said? Name a word used to describe cold weather. You said? And you thought about it. That was the best part. You even took a couple seconds. I'm gonna pick my best one here. Survey said, bad, bad. Name a color you'd see on a can of pop. This was good. You said, red. Survey said, points for $10,000. I'm gonna ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate or answers.
Okay.
If you do, you'll hear this. It's a little tougher, so we're gonna give you 25 seconds. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
To remind everyone of Claire's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Okay. Good luck.
Thank you.
On average, how many days is the perfect vacation?
7.
Name something that rhymes with ocean.
Motion.
Name a pet that would not scare a burglar away.
Budgie.
Name a word used to describe cold weather.
Burr.
Name a color you'd see on a can of pop.
Red.
Try again.
Blue.
Okay. On average, how many days is the perfect vacation? You said, I agree, 7's plenty. Survey said? 14 days.
Oh.
Name something that rhymes with ocean. You said? Motion. Survey said? Woo! Number one answer, motion.
Yeah.
We need 34 points for $10,000. I'm thinking we gotta get it here and the 5th one. Name a pet that would not scare a burglar away. You said, the old budgie. It's true. Survey said?
Okay.
A cat, a cat.
A cat?
Name a word used to describe cold weather. You said, burr. just when you see it written, it's even funnier. Survey said?
No.
4 people. Four people. Freezing was the number one answer. It's freezing out. 18 people for $10,000. Name a color you see on a can of pop. You said blue. 18 people said blue. You got $10,000 for your charity. Survey said? If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.